no storage.
Yeah.
So this boat's got all their storage.
Yeah.
Just look at the cruisers, you know, they, even the 46 footer or whatever it was, there's nowhere to put stuff in your galley.
Yeah.
Nowhere.
All right. So I'm gonna get out of here so these other guys can come in and take a quick
rest. I apologize. The battery, of course.
Very cool.
Yeah, there's bigger boats here, but there's not. We're looking at meeting for next year. We might see if it's possible to sneak a 62 Pershing in, which is kind of the sister company to Riva. It's more modern styling as opposed to the retro styling.
Yeah, it's a different game. You know, with the markets here, it's surprising.
Yeah.
I've gone to Yacht Harbor and the biggest demand is 50.
Yeah. We'll go down to
76 or so.
Oh, really? Yeah, they're nice.
The best thing to do once you see the exact model, you can go on the website under like the
Like your chart, you can look at compatible units.
Yeah.
It will show you discontinued units as well. So. Yeah, I can have.
Good evening, voters. It is now 5 p.m. and the Toronto International Boat Show is officially on the water.
Yep. Get nice in one. There, photo bomb.
Get in there. Could have been a,
yeah. Attention,
could have been a good
visitors.
One.
Please keep all materials within your space until the aisle.